find the hinge. Make sure that pelvis doesn't migrate out. Left toes under, so you guys right, same as me. Now, really turn the rib wall down to the hand. When you lift, don't deviate through your midline. Lift. Turn the rib wall to the weight-bearing hand from the groin of the lunge leg. Maximally turn the chest towards the shin. Breathe in, down, toes long, upright through the hand, bring the trunk up, open the pelvis backwards, front knee doesn't move. Close to the front.